But we are recording. You want in it? Over by the dollar store. That's kind of cool. Yeah, it's over by the Dollar General, I said. We'll go check it out. Some bootlickers.
I see. I don't know what that character
is. Support the blue, thin blue line. That means they support the police.
Yep. I say you're a bootlicker.
What is that?
Really cool old buildings. It's one thing this town has is a lot of old Eckert architecture. That's kind of neat. Well, he probably seen me. Another bootlicker. Grandpa. Pop, pop.
You look like a hipster man. Makes sense.
Good. What's that? Watchdog security. It's a heating and cooling company. It's a weird name for a heating and cooling company.
One bar.
I guess that's one way to keep the ladder safe and not have to put it down after every use. That'll keep the youngins from climbing it. We got a thinker over there.
Boy, I wouldn't want to live up there. That makes my big feet tingle just looking at those steps.
A little drafty with all them screens. Ooh. What do you think? You gonna go back up that way, or?
Okay.
lot of hair cutting places around here. Right there's two more.
Excuse for people to have.
Get some of this architecture. Can't really see it from this side. Probably should be on the other side.
Still younger than our house.
I'm gonna go across the street to get a better view of this building. We have to go down to the crosswalk. Some really cool architecture on these old buildings. Bellefonte is loaded with them. Looks official to me. I wonder why they closed it. Huh. Maybe they're worried about a COVID cyclone in there. Is she trying to do a can? No, she's talking. I thought she was can backing. Why did they move the Elks over here? Let's get that. I'm not sure why he's parked there. Let's go. We're actually supposed to be wearing our masks or not. What is that?
This one.
I hope she ain't buried there. There's a constable. The Garmin house, huh?
Yeah. This is where... Oh, I thought you were yelling at me, too.
Hey, Jeff.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Good. Good. It's that time.
No, sorry,
I'll keep it above you, ma'am. Yeah, it would be cool, huh? I tell you, that would probably do great. Probably do great here in this town. I wonder what they're working on here. Go up here to the now sheriff's office. It used to be the old Sutter County Jail. Going up here.
MapQuest back to the top because I don't know the address. The street was cut down.
Good one.
Seriously, there's a big green sand house.
My aunt used to live here. Must be quitting time. All the count. Oh. Oh, I didn't know you could pull out here, can you? Apparently, she can.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, look at that. I can get over to cars.
Well, yeah.
And I can zoom in still.
That's neat. We get to play with it and figure out what we're going to do.
Is that another console? Yeah.
We need to be getting this cool sunset.
Another console. There are a lot of them on duty during the day. I'm going to guess that the sun's pretty much gone. Oh, look at that. Oh,
right there.
Look at that view down over town. It's pretty cool.
Can you screenshot that? That the old way?
Mm-hmm. Right here, just
like screenshot the. It's pretty.
And then we're gonna walk. Man, I gotta learn how to crop these videos together.
There you go.
Which definitely looks like something. This used to be a drugstore. I mean, this one used to be Harris's drugstore. Can't believe it went out of business. What a shame. Another salon. Yeah, good deal. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Post office. One of these days, we'll be doing a First Amendment audit in there.
Post office?
Mm-hmm.
They're not hard. Where does he live now?
Down in Harrisburg area, I'm assuming. That's where his office is.